era, economic growth, and disqualification. Nawaz Sharif became the Prime Minister of Pakistan for a third time in 2013. His government focused on